Good morning everyone, and welcome to my online class. Today we're going to look at how to make an espresso. What we're going to need, one of these, an espresso machine, and some fresh coffee beans. Now, take the water filter out, make sure it's nice and clean. Select the right setting on the grinder, single, double, and grind the coffee on demand. Tamper it. Need one of these. And then insert it in the fish head. Extract. I hope you still remember how long it takes to extract an espresso. Okay.